Breaking right now, the COVID-19 vaccine has officially arrived at Mecklenburg County Public Health. We do know that we've been tracking some of the doses coming to area hospitals, but there we see it arriving at the health department. County paramedics and public health vaccine staff, we're told, will be first in line to receive these doses.